this is Rolf's Lake here in Oxfordshire, home to some amazing carp. And this is Maver's equally as amazing Super Lithium flagship pole. Now, I brought this pole to Rolf for a particular reason, because the fish in here are immense. And if it can deal with the carp in here, it can pretty much deal with anything. Now, like you would expect from a top-end pole, not only does it come with a huge amount of spares and top kits, this one actually, if you go for the commercial top kit package, and there's also a match, comes with 13 top kits, which is enough for basically anywhere you go. It's built to Reglas's highest specifications. It's got a beautiful Suncore finish, and it's rated to up to 20 elastic, making it more than capable of handling anything you want to throw at it commercial wise. Now, when you invest in a pole of this type, and this pole is going to set you back way over £3,000, you need the comfort of knowing that there is backup available to you should you have an accident. So if you have a breakage on the bank, Maver have something called their pole promise, which if you ring their office, they will get you back fishing on the bank really quickly. The people on the end of the phone are anglers. They understand your needs, and Maver tell me they have good stock at the moment, not only with sections, but with all of their poles. Maver also tell me they have sections going back for all of their models over 20 years, which is quite something. It applies to all of the Reglas models. So whether you're investing £3,000 in a top end or 750 quid on the definition pole, which is actually one of my favorite poles, you get the pole promise is exactly the same. And it also comes with a 2-year manufacturer's warranty. So if there's a problem with the manufacturer, say there's a delamination inside the pole, something like that, Maver will sort it out for you, and they'll sort it out really quickly. Now, along with the Super Lithium today, I've brought four of my favorite Maver poles to have a look at, and I'll tell you the critical points why I think that they are certainly my favorite four in their range. We'll start with the entry-level Definition XS. Comes at 13 meters and 14 and a half meters, 5 top kits, and the top kits are all pre-fitted with really good quality PTFE side slots and PTFE bushes. Now, this pole is a really good all-rounder. And what I like about it is that the top kits, if you want to continue up the signature range and they're all off the same mandrel, this is a great starting point. Suncore finish, well, the black Suncore, super strong, great all-rounder, and perfect for the club angler. And at 13 meters, it's going to set you back £750. So moving up the scale price-wise a little bit, we come to Maver's first two 16 meter models. This is the Oculus poles, the 799 and the 999 XS models. For me, if I'm fishing at 16 meters a lot, or I need that longer pole, I would always go for the more expensive 999. There's not much between them price-wise, but if you want the long pole, go for the 999. The 799, super tough, really good for commercials, and they're both good all-rounders and more than fishable at 16 meters, which makes them really very special. They come with good top kit packages. The 999 comes with 9 kits, and the 799 comes with 6 kits. Price-wise, yeah, pretty good. 799 comes in at £1,299, which is about right for the, you know, the 16 meter area, and the 999 XS comes in at £1,549. Now, in a similar bracket to the two Oculus poles, we have the MVR models, the competition and performance. For me, the competition is the commercial one. It comes at 16 meters, it comes with 10 top kits, and it really does tick all the boxes if you're into your commercial fishing. Really strong section wall, good reinforcing on the joints, and for me, it's one of the best mid-price commercial poles on the market. Moving down from that, if you like your silverfish fishing and you're mixing it up, you know, you're on a river, long line in for roach, you might be on a canal and doing a bit of commercial, then the performance pole is the one to look at. Comes at 14 meters. Prices for these two poles start, if you go for the 13 meter versions, they start from about £899 and go up to about £1,500. Moving right up to the top of the shop, although just below the Super Lithium. This is a Signature Pro 821 and Signature Pro 921 models. Now, they both come with the choice of match or commercial packages. The match packages come with 3 number 4 sections and a short 4. They're also biconical extensions that fit the 6th and the 7th and 8th and 9th joints. They're made of the best materials. They've got a beautiful black Suncore finish. Now, for me, the 821 is just a fabulous pole. I've fished with it quite a lot myself. For me, it's like the leggy blonde of poles. It's elegant. It's got a lot of poise. You can use it for long lining, you can use it on a canal, and it will stand for a bit of commercial work. The 921, though, is that little bit better. It's made with a little bit extra carbon, so it's that little bit stiffer. There's more rigidity. It's also a smidgen stronger, and it's certainly a little bit lighter. Same packages are available for both models. So whether you like your commercial stuff or a little bit more all-rounder, you can mix and match and you can do your packages. Price-wise, well, the 821 is going to set you back around about £2,600. And the 921 comes in at over 3,000, in fact, 3,300. But for me, if you're really into your match fishing, you really aren't getting anything better than these two.